There's a bear in my backyard. There's a bear in my backyard. There's a bear in my backyard, and bear hunting opens tomorrow. Just a little guy. It's 11 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm gonna open this door. What in the hell are they doing in my bird feeder? You're just a little guy, man. Just eating all the shit out of my bird feeder. You little brat, what are you doing? What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? Tomorrow's opening day of bear season. What are you doing? You're gonna walk off with my bird feeder. What a little shit. by himself. He's got to be a little boar. Are you kidding me? Gotta be kidding. Wants to hang out in my backyard. I'm gonna have to scare him away or shoot him tomorrow. Yeah, he's still sitting up there. The bears are blind as hell, so he's not even gonna see me. I'm gonna stand over here, see if he comes back. Probably gonna come and get that next. Rip the bird feeder right in between them trees. And I don't see any more bears. Just this big dude. Got a little bit of weight on him, not too much, he ain't too old.
close. Backyard today.
And that was in my backyard today. 11:30. I was gonna walk over to the neighbors. The neighbor's gonna see him. He ain't gonna be happy. He don't like him. Neighbor's got bird feeders too. Well, my bear's back. I'm back here working, and it pretty much walks right up to me. Watch this shit. I'm gonna have to scare him off. Today's opening season of bear. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing, man? Don't scare you? I'll get my bow and I'll shoot you, dude. What are you doing? You're a little guy. Look at you. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Good. You are something else, buddy.